How can you give man verbal abuse? Try